Daridorexant is a dual orexin receptor antagonist used to treat insomnia in adults. In this video, let's find found. What is daridorexant? What is daridorexant used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking daridorexant? How does daridorexant work? How to use daridorexant? What is daridorexant? Daridorexant, sold under the brand name Quviviq, is an orexin antagonist medication which is used for the treatment of insomnia. Daridorexant is taken by mouth. Side effects of daridorexant include headache, somnolence, and fatigue. The medication is a dual orexin receptor antagonist. Daridorexant was approved for medical use in the United States in January 2022 and became available in May 2022. It was approved in the European Union in April 2022. And is the first orexin receptor antagonist to become available in European Union. Daridorexant is a dual orexin receptor antagonist used to treat insomnia in adults. In this video, let's find found. What is daridorexant? What is daridorexant used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking daridorexant? How does daridorexant work? How to use daridorexant? What is daridorexant? Daridorexant, sold under the brand name Quviviq, is an orexin antagonist medication which is used for the treatment of insomnia. Daridorexant is taken by mouth. Side effects of daridorexant include headache, somnolence, and fatigue. The medication is a dual orexin receptor antagonist. Daridorexant was approved for medical use in the United States in January 2022 and became available in May 2022. It was approved in the European Union in April 2022 and is the first orexin receptor antagonist to become available in European Union. Side effects. The most common adverse effects of short-term use include relaxed and calm, sleepiness, unusual drowsiness, dullness, tiredness, weakness, or feeling of sluggishness, unusually deep sleep, unusually long duration of sleep. Pharmacodynamic. Daridorexant binds to and antagonizes the orexin receptors OX1R and OX2R. In clinical trials, daridorexant improved sleep onset and sleep maintenance, and patient-reported total sleep time. Patient-reported daytime sleepiness was also reportedly reduced. Daridorexant is currently being assessed for a controlled substance schedule in the U.S. In a human abuse potential study, daridorexant showed some abuse potential at doses higher than the recommended dose, 100 to 150 mg, indicated by similar drug-liking ratings to zolpidem, 30 grams, and suvorexant in recreational sedative drug users. However, at clinically relevant concentrations, daridorexant does not bind to abuse-associated CNS targets. Mechanism of action. The sleep and wake cycle is regulated by complex interactions between sleep-promoting systems, including inhibitory GABA activity, and wake-promoting systems, including orexins, acetylcholine, and monoaminergic systems. Orexin, also called hypocretin, is a wake-promoting neuropeptide produced by a small group of neurons in the lateral hypothalamus. Orexin stabilizes wakefulness by activating orexin neurons with the highest activity during active wakefulness and minimal activity during sleep. Orexin neurons project to other wake-promoting neurons that also express orexin receptors. These include dopaminergic neurons of the tuberomammillary nucleus, noradrenergic neurons of the locus coeruleus, serotoninergic neurons of the dorsal raphe, dopaminergic neurons of the ventral tegmental area, and cholinergic neurons of the basal forebrain and the pedunculopontine and laterodorsal tegmental nuclei. 1. These wake-promoting neurons are the ascending reticular activating system that operates under a feedback loop in the sleep and wake cycle. Half-life. The terminal half-life is approximately 8 hours. Dose. Insomnia. Indicated for insomnia, characterized by difficulties with sleep onset and or sleep maintenance. 25 to 50 mg PO once per night. Half-life. The terminal half-life is approximately 8 hours. Dose. Insomnia. indicated for insomnia characterized by difficulties with sleep onset and or sleep maintenance. 25 to 50 mg PO once per night.